Farzana. Today I talk about Teachers Day special. Teachers Day. Teachers Day is an important day for everyone. Today is an auspicious occasion where we get chance to acknowledge the hard work of teacher who mold the student into the future leaders. This day is known as Teachers Day, which is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Dr. Radhakrishnan. 5th September 1888 has been celebrated as Teachers Day since 1962. Dr. Radhakrishnan is the second president of independent India, who himself was a teacher, philosopher and educationist. Teachers are the pillars of the country. They guide the shape and destiny of the student. They teach them belong better human being. They are reason behind the successful career of the student. The great teachers like Dr. Radhakrishnan and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam are as inspirational to all us. Educating people is one of the greatest job one can do. Teachers are backbone of our society. They spearhead change by shaping and building student personality and make them ideal citizen of the country. Teachers are greater than parents. Parents give birth to the child, whereas teachers mold the child personality and provide a bright future. Apart from academic, teachers stand by us at every step to guide, motivate and inspire to become better people. They are source of knowledge and wisdom. The meaning of teacher: T for talent, E for elegant, A for awesome, C for careful, H for helpful, E for efficient and R for rocking. They guide us, they support us, they inspire us, they teach us. Today is the day to thank them and say Happy Teachers Day. It is our utmost duty to salute and convey our wishes to teachers. I wish all the teachers a very special Happy Teachers Day. Thank you all for giving a wonderful opportunity.